Good morning students, welcome back to Gopi Krishna online classes. In previous class we discussed about transfer of heat. In this we discussed about two methods of transfer of heat. One is the conduction and convection. Second one is the convection. Okay, so in previous class detail we discussed about conduction and convection. For example, if you are moving out in sun, you feel hot or not? Yes, we feel hot. From where to we are getting that hotness? Obviously, what we will say? From sun. Yes or no? By which process from sun to we are getting that heat? Means nothing but what is happening here? From sun to heat energy is getting to transfer to at the surface. Yes or no? That is only the meaning. When we are moving outside, we feel hot. Why we will feel hot? Where to we are getting that hotness? Okay, the temperature, where to we are getting that hotness? Means we are getting that heat energy from the sun. Okay, so here if you see sun, there is no medium in space to travel the heat energy from sun to earth. If maybe conduction, because of conduction heat energy is transferring. For example, if you take, or convection if you take, these two methods compulsory requires a medium. Yes or no? It requires a medium. Without medium to transfer the heat energy, conduction and convection, conduction and convection is not possible without a medium. Medium is compulsory here. Are you getting my point? But from the sun to we are getting the heat energy. How we are getting? In space, most part of the space is not having medium. There is no medium there. Even though there is no medium, how heat energy is getting to transfer from the sun to the air? So there is another process, which is radiation. This radiation, by the process of radiation, sun to we are getting the heat energy. There is no required medium here. If medium is present or medium is absent. Okay, so from sun to, by the process of radiation, heat energy is getting to transfer. Understand? Not only a conduction and convection, radiation also is there. By the radiation process only we are getting the heat energy from the sun. Okay, for example, if you sit in room heaters. Okay, so in cold places room heaters will be, why? Because cool places means temperature is very less. To maintain their body temperature constant, what they will use? Room heaters they will use there. So what happened? How from the room heaters we are getting that warmness? By the radiation. For example, if you are, for our body also maintaining temperature, yes or no? Okay, in summer season we will feel so hot, yes or no? From sun to we are getting to high temperature, so our body will get more heat. That heat cannot be tolerated with our body. That heat has to be radiate outside, yes or no? Like that. For example, if you take any hot utensil with boiled water or boiled milk, anything, you after boiling just keep aside, after few minutes the temperature will be decreasing or not? Generally it is decreasing. How it is getting to decrease? By the process of radiation. Okay, so heat energy, to transfer the heat energy, there are three methods are there: conduction, convection and radiation. Conduction and convection compulsory requires a medium to transfer the heat energy. For radiation, there is no required medium. Without a medium, heat energy is transferring from one place to the another place by the process of radiation. Okay. I'll give one example for you. Take one small vessel or a bowl, or you can take one metal tin like that. Metal tin you like take. Filled this completely with sand. What you have to take? Take sand. Take same size of metal tin or a bowl. For this also you completely fill with same, how much in first vessel, how much you take in soil, same amount of sand or soil particles should take. Okay, so after that you do one thing here. So this completely a metal vessel, we are taking a metal vessel here. Okay, so any one of these, you just, what you have to do, take a black color paint, coat it completely outside. Black color paint you have to take and coat it completely. Means what we can say, this is completely a dark body. Yes or no? This is light. Light color. What is dark color? After that, take thermometer, arrange one thermometer in this, keep the mercury bulb into the thermometer, okay, so that this complete setup you should do. Okay, after that take two vessels and keep in sun. After 1 hour, when you go and observe here, what we arranged, sand particles are there, here also sand particle, two thermometers are there. Okay, so 1 hour after, when you go and observe here, what we can observe, where we coated with a black paint here, the temperature is showing higher, the thermometer showing higher temperature, higher temperature. When compared with this, this thermometer will show lower temperature. Okay. So lower temperature. Why the temperature differences here we are getting? Because of the darkness here, dark body. From this what we can say, dark body will absorb more heat energy, light color will absorb less heat energy. Yes or no? For this we can take example, take our seasons only example. In summer season, which color cloth do you prefer to wear? Obviously, what we will prefer? Light colors we will prefer. Why we will prefer light colors? Because light color will absorb less heat energy. Generally, in summer season, heat energy, more temperature will be very more outside. Okay. To control our body temperature here, what we have to do? We have to wear light color clothes. Maybe if you wear dark color clothes during in summer season, what you, how you will feel? You will feel very warmness. Yes or no? Why you will feel? It is absorbing more temperature and it does not allow the temperature to move outside from the cloth. Yes or no? So that our body will becomes high in temperature. To avoid that, during the summer season we will prefer light color cloth. In winter season we will prefer dark color. In winter season obviously what, temperature will be less when compared with the summer, yes or no? So that what happened there? Temperature is having less temperature outside, even though when you wear dark color bodies, so that the temperature will be remain constant in our body. That is good for us in winter season. Okay, so like that, in summer season and winter season, wearing of cloth, we are showing color differences. Yes or no? From that, what we can say, dark color objects will absorb more heat energy, light color objects will absorb less heat energy. Yes or no? So this is how heat energy will get transferred from one body to another body. So in the heat transfer of heat energy, there are three methods. You need to learn three methods of transfer of heat energy. One is that conduction, and second one convection, and third one is a radiation. Okay, so next topic, we'll learn about how thermoflask will work. Thermoflask. Why we will use thermoflask? To maintain the temperature constant for few hours. Yes or no? Coffee or tea, any hot water, hot milk, if you want like that hot for few hours of time. Yes or no? We are using thermometers. How this thermoflask, how this thermoflask will work? Okay, so if you observe the structure of thermoflask, the structure of thermoflask will be like this. Okay, so the outer coating will be with a plastic or with a metal. Okay, so here this is very very important layer here. So here in thermoflask, double walled. Why? Because why here double walled place here, arranging of that cork, nothing but lid, to arrange the lid. This also will heat energy will not escape out from this. Okay, so this double wall layer thermoflask, why here double wall? Here this place is there, here you can observe this place completely. This place is vacuum. Means what? Vacuum is a place without a medium. Without a medium. So medium is absent here. So medium is absent means obviously we can say there is no chance of conduction, there is no chance of convection in this case. Yes or no? So three methods of transfer of heat energy: radiation, conduction, convection, radiation. Conduction, convection is happening only in the presence of a medium. Already here vacuum area is getting to create. So here completely this area is a vacuum place. Vacuum means what? A place where there is a no medium. Maybe you can get that out. What in the process of radiation it can transfer, even that will not transfer like this. If that energy in the form of radiation is getting to transfer outside also, this energy will get to reflect back. Okay, so that because of this, what happened here, radiation process also will not happen. So because of that, whatever the liquid we are taking into this thermoflask will be hot. For example, if you take cold things, it will be cool like that only for few hours. They will maintain the temperature constant. Temperature constant. Understand? So like this, this thermoflask will work. Okay. So thermoflask also will works. How it will works? Here important point what we have to remember. This is a vacuum place is getting to create here. This vacuum place will not allow the heat energy to transfer from inside to outside or outside to inside. So that thermoflask helpful to us to make to take any substances temperature constant. Okay. So I'll continue in the next class. Thank you.